best friend, and like iTunes is your best friend, even though iTunes is going away, I think. I'm not sure. But yeah, just download music and incorporate it into your skit. Have it overlay into your actual voice as it's going along, and just mute it, and it's there. Make sure to save your audio in a format that con staffers can easily receive. That is a biggie. What you think might work for your computer may not exactly work for others. In my experience with doing skits, typically con staffers have been able to receive my stuff through either WAV or MP3. But even then, once it's submitted, email cosplay staff and say, hey, I sent this in this following format. Can you play it on your device and make sure it works? Because guess what? Sometimes it doesn't work. Had that experience before. Did I mention saving your work often? Save often. You don't know when a computer crash is going to happen. You don't know when the power is going to go out. Save often. The rehearsal process. Rehearsal is very crucial to your performance. The more you hear your audio and actually rehearse to it while it's playing, the better you're going to memorize your cues and your dialogue. That's just a given. Like if you're practicing for a test for school, the more you look at your flashcards, the better you're going to remember what's going to be on the test. So rehearse, rehearse, rehearse. I can't stress that enough, honestly. My own personal recommendation for a rehearsal is rehearsing your skit anywhere between 2 to 4 times a day, starting about 2 to 3 weeks before your actual convention. That sounds like a lot, but once you actually get on stage and perform, it's going to look like the most natural thing, and it'll look like you're saying your lines just perfectly. And like I said earlier, movement's important. Remember, the stage is yours. That's just also a given. If you have skit partners, make sure not to block them. Keep eye contact. Keep eye contact with your skit partners. That's another point I wanted to make. So don't be looking down at the ground when you're actually talking to a character. Like, why would you do that unless that's fitting of who you're cosplaying? And with rehearsal, express emotion. Don't just sit there and wait for your lines to play and be like, doing this. If it's a happy line, why would you be doing this? Like, you need to have at least a smile on your face or something. Or if it's a depressing line, you know, saying something that's sad. So don't hesitate to express emotion.